1. Pin the dock. The dock can be pinned to a corner. To do this, use defaults, right com apple dock, pinning start, kill all dock, and it moves to the left or top. Use end, instead of start, to move the dock to the right, or bottom. Middle is the default. 2. Adjust dock transparency. Bring back mountain lion's transparency with defaults right, com apple dock, hot mirror, dash bull, true, kill all dock, to make, hidden apps icons, semi-transparent, use, defaults right, com apple dock, show hidden, dash bull, true, kill all dock. In both cases, switching true, for false, reverts to default settings. 3. Activate single app mode. OS 10 has a single app mode, which means if you click a dock icon, every other app is hidden. Activate using defaults right, com apple dock, single app, dash bull, true, kill all dock. Again, false, reverts the setting to the defaults. 4. Change the hiding delay. Remove the show hide animation with defaults right, com apple dock, auto hide time modifier, dash int, 0, kill all dock. Revert by using defaults right, com apple dock, auto hide time modifier, dash float, 1, kill all dock. Or, adjust 1, 2 experiment with different animation speeds. 0.5 is faster, half the time, and 2 is slower, twice the time. 5. Adding app spacers. Invisible spacers can be added to group apps icons. Each time you use this command, a new spacer is added. Type defaults right, com apple dock, persistent apps, dash array add, apostrophe, open curly brace, tile data, equals, open and closing curly braces, semicolon, tile type, equals, open parenthesis, spacer tile, close parenthesis, semicolon, close curly brace, apostrophe, semicolon, kill all dock. Replace persistent apps with persistent others, to place a spacer on the right-hand side of the dock. To get rid of one spacer, right-click it, and select Remove from Dock. 6. Define custom dock stacks. Stacks are folders added to the right side of the dock, displayed as a fan, grid or list. OS 10 also has hidden custom stacks for recent items. Each time you use this instruction, a stack is added. Right-click, and you can adjust a stack to show documents, servers or favorite volumes items. Remove from dock deletes the stack. And persistent apps, instead of persistent others, puts it on the other side of the dock. The idea of this tutorial is to update the dock and also familiarize yourself with terminal. However, if you want dock changes, but don't want to do any of that pesky typing, you can download and install Tinker Tool from Bressync.com, OS 10, TinkerTool.html, and use the various options found within its dock section. But also, and just in case, follow the 3-step backup advice before using the application.